There. There it is, Jane. The painting I was telling you about. Isn't it fantastic?
Gee, Aurora, it's certainly interesting. What do you call this, abstract art?
It's spiritual. It's like it's speaking to me. I think it's saying I should go to South America.
You've a job interview this afternoon. Come on, let's get going.
It's Chile. That's how the locals say it. Can't you see it in the lines?
I really appreciate that you're getting some kind of deep feeling from this painting. But snap out of it. Come on, let's go get some lunch.
We should get lunch in Chile. You should come with me.
I'd love to. Let's go on a summer holiday there next year.
We should go now. You should sell everything in your apartment, and that can pay for both of us to go.
You've lost your mind, Aurora. I don't even recognize you anymore. And you've changed your name.
You see that circle there? Can't you feel the sadness from it?
You better lose this deep spiritual chip before your interview. You sound insane.